you exist, if you're listening, please give me the strength that I need to get through any and all obstacles, anything, everything. We're not perfect. Nobody is. My whole entire life growing up, I've been lied to. They tell me live a normal one, but shut up, bitch, I tried to. And this is who I am today, a product of your imagination, needless to say. And I'm okay. A broken home for an adolescent might do it. He might blow up, the motherfucker might do it. The ultimate test, God just put him to it. Now he spits fluent like fluid when he's just fucking driven to it. He's in a dark place, just face to face with death at such a young age in a fast pace. How many times have I cheated death? 7. There ain't no fucking way in hell I'ma make it to heaven. How high am I supposed to be up in this bitch? 11? I'd rather be murdered in front of 7-Eleven. And I ain't saying none of that for exposure. I was neglected as a child, I'm just looking for closure.
And as these walls get taller, my ceiling's not much taller. I'm searching for who's calling me. Everywhere that I turn, I tend to be gone. I'll never let someone discourage me.
They told me I'd never make it, I kept it up and I chased it. Sitting in the moonlight, so wrapped up in my blankets. Dirty from the basement, waiting to get my place. But these people always playing, I'm saying I fucking hate this. Kicking rocks along the road, 9th Street in Ogden. Coming out from 801 streets, call it Compton. Always in the problems, breaking hella promises. That I made my points that day, they took me out the garbage. But now I got respects to pay, I cannot forget the days I was standing up under the bridge, kicking the rocks on fucking lakes. Protect my own, get my cash, most you bitches only play. I was only fucking 13, I pushed my own and got my way. Heavyweight, no joke, I was on the low, bro. Now I'm in the ATL, but even that's a no-go. I've been to hell and back, still I chill with smoke, though. Y'all don't know the struggle of the trouble we unfold, yo.
And as these walls get smaller, my ceiling.